Watch the King of Hearts. It's a King of Hearts with a hole in it. Check that out, Gavin. There's a real hole.
Yeah?
Yeah, now check this out. Watch that hole. You can literally take it.
No way.
And peel it right off.
Yo,
and it's just a normal card.
Oh my.
If this is a red card, my mom loves me. Hey!
Hey, I know!
If this is a black card, you'll owe me $100. Hey!
No way!
If this is a red card, then I'm the favorite child.
Ooh. What?
Secret!
If this is a red card, the person watching this will share this video. I've cheated before. Oh no, don't expose me. Don't expose Only on tests, I promise. I'm the best shooter. The person watching this will share this video. Bet. Oh, say less. Dora is actually an explorer. Oh, I knew it. I'm releasing a music video next week. Don't tell anybody. I'm gonna sell out my merch next week. Dang it. Mom, rate the magic trick. Watch the king. It is now completely blank.
I can do that. 1 out of 10.
Ooh.
Mom, rate this magic trick. Watch the deck of cards. It is now a small deck of cards.
Not bad. 6 out of 10.
Hey! Mom, rate the magic trick. Watch the two lifesavers. You can literally get them to link.
Wow!
Just like that.
10 out of 10.
Let's go! Mom, rate the magic trick. Watch the AirPods. We're gonna take it. Vanish.
It's cheating. It's a win.
Mom! I love my mom. I mean, it is Mother's Day. My mom loves me back. She's got to, right? Right? 2020 will be the greatest year of our life. Oh no. Virginity actually does rock. Oh? Ball does not lie. The person watching this will hit that follow button. Oh, please, please, please. Dang it. Person watching this will share this video. Oh, baby. Share other cancel, baby. Ah! Let's go! I'm skinny. If I make this shot in, I'm cuter than Aiden. Oh! Ah! Let's go!
If I make this in, Sean's a good dancer. Facts.
If I make this in, I'm a better TikToker than Aiden.
No.
Oh!
If this goes in, I'm more athletic than Sean.
Let's cap! If this goes in, the person watching this will follow and share.
No way.
There's no way that this is going in, bro.
Oh!
Oh my God! Let's go!
If this goes in, Sean pooped his pants in the first grade.
Wait, what?
Oh no.
My crush is gonna ask me out. There's no way. No way. But she's gonna dump me 2 days later.
Dude, no
okay,
way.
There's no way that that's actually true.
Okay,
damn,
dog. It's
bro.
Okay, Sean.
Tekashi69 makes good music.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir.
My phone number is public. Oh? But it is, though. It's on my Instagram. The person watching this will share this with their best friends. Okay. Facts. What's up, best friends? Tesla is the best car. Oh? What? I love my dad. Hey, I mean, it is Father's Day. My dad is actually really proud of me.
Maybe if you weren't a TikToker.
The person watching this will share this with their dad. Hey, happy Father's Day, Dad. Pop Tropica was the best childhood game. What? I never learned the ABCs. No, that's actually true, though. How does this start again? Saturdays are actually for the boys. Hey! If only I had friends. I cry myself to sleep every single night. No, I don't. The person watching this has the nicest smile. This better go in, baby. Yes, sir! Pizza Hut is real Italian food. Huh? The person watching this will help this video go viral. Please, actually. Share this video and hit that follow. Every comment on this video will be liked by me. Oh, okay, maybe not all of them, but I'll try. I work out every day. That better go. Okay, I missed today and yesterday and the day before, but still. I'm about to show you one of the creepiest magic tricks that you've ever seen, but first, I need you to pick a card. As you can see, we got 6 cards on the screen, and what I need you to do is pick one of them. Just don't pick the Ace of Hearts, because that's way too obvious. Go ahead, pick one of these cards. You got it? Keep that card locked in, And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to do the impossible and take the card that you're merely thinking of and make it vanish from this stack of cards. If it works, hit that share or the cancel so this goes viral. Watch the pack of cards. All you have to do is shake. And just like that, one card vanishes from all the other cards, one card and one card only. Was it your card? Let me know in the comment section down below. Make sure you share or the cancel and follow if it was. This is a really creepy photo, but we're gonna try something even creepier. I'm gonna try to read your mind through your phone screen. I know it sounds crazy, but try this out. What I want you to do is think of your age. You got it? All right, cool. Now that you got your age in mind, we're gonna mix it up a little bit. Feel free to pause the video if you ever need to. What I need you to do is take your age and double it. Go ahead and double your age right now. All right, awesome. Now that you've doubled your age, what I need you to do is add 6 to whatever number you have right now. You got it? All right, cool. Now that you've added 6, what I want you to do is slice that number in half. Go ahead, divide by 2. All right, awesome. And now that you've sliced it in half, we got one more step. Whatever your age is, subtract it from the number you have right now. All right, awesome. Now that you've done that, you should have a completely random number. All I ask is if somehow I'm able to read your mind, hit that follow button and share this video so it goes viral. Are you thinking of 3?
Sean.
What's up?
If you steal this car, I'll buy you Chipotle.
Aiden, I would never do anything like that.
Crazy day it's been, huh?
Oh. Yes, it has.
If this is a red card, then I'm cuter than McCall. Hey!
Cap.
If this is a black card, McCall has better fit.
Ooh.
What?
Thanks.
If this is a red card, then I'm smarter than McCall.
And that's on actually graduating high school.
If this is a black card, then I'm taller than McCall. Hey!
I'm taller.
If this is a red card, the person watching this will share this video. Hey!
As they should.
If this is a black card, McCall has to go on a date with me. Let's go! I'm a bad TikToker. Oh no.
Ooh.
Come on, I'm even in the rain though. Cool Ranch is the best type of Doritos. Oh? What? Madison Beer is my secret twin. I mean, Ball does not lie. Just ask her. The person watching this will share this video and help it go viral. Please, I'm in the rain. Oh, let's go. It's all worth it. I have drip. Eh? Well, technically, I have a lot of drip. Look at that. An apple a day actually keeps the doctor away. An energy drink a day keeps the doctor away. Okay, even I know that was a lie. The NBA over the NFL. Look, we know this is facts. Like, Paul does not lie. Is Mary actually popping? Eh? Oh. If you share this video, it will go viral. Actually? Share that video! AirPod Pros are overrated. This better go in. What? I'm overrated. Oh? What? I'm undefeated. Ah! Yes, sir!
Maybe at the hot dog eating contest.
Waffles are better than pancakes. Okay, we all know that waffles are better than... The disrespect. The person watching this will like and follow. This is not going in. I already know. What? Mama, I made it. Every comment on this video will have a rabbit emoji. Please? Oh, I really wanted to see that. Pickup lines actually work. They've never worked for me though. I dropped out of high school. I wish I was joking. I make the best decisions. I'm book smart. But I am street smart. Hey? Yes, sir, for the streets. Wait, being a magician is cool. Oh, who would do that? Being a TikToker is cool. Yeah, I hate that, them too. If this goes in, I'll follow back a bunch of random people who comment. Bet. Ooh! Karens are better than VSCO girls. Oh, heck no, I can't stand Karens. If this is a red card, then I'm skinny. What? What are you talking about? I'm skinny. If this is a red card, I'll quit magic. Oh! If this is a red card, the person watching this will randomly find money on the ground. Oh, no way. If this is a black card, I can dance. Hey! Whoa. If this is a red card, the person watching this will share. Oh, ho, ho. If this is a black card, they'll also follow? Dang it! Honestly, I expected that. If this is a red card, then all of my videos are stupid.
Ooh.
Okay. If this is a black card, then I'm the greatest magician on TikTok. I'm not. I suck at sports. Oh, God.
Ooh.
How could you tell? I also suck at school. So Saw that one coming. The person watching this will follow me on TikTok. Dang it! The person watching this will follow me on Twitter. Oh, please, I only have 800 followers. Taco Bell is Mexican food. Clicking share and then copy link makes videos go viral. What? Alright, y'all gotta try that. There's a pot of gold at the end of every rainbow. I knew it! Out of all my siblings, I'm the coolest. Hey! But I'm also the ugliest. Of course. I'm a clown. Oh, no, no. Oh, I'm actually a whole circus. Oh, Jesus Christ. Of course. My mom follows me on TikTok. Oh? Oh, thank God. Splash.
Now that you know how my eyes be.
The person watching this will comment. Oh, oh, oh. The person watching this will follow. Oh, this got to go in. Come on. Dang it. The person watching this is gonna share. Okay, if the last two didn't go in, then this is not gonna go. Oh, hit that share button. School will reopen. Oh, please no, please no. Oh, I'm bad and bougie. Oh, okay then. Summer is the best season. Ball does not lie. I'll hit 11 million followers. Okay, this is not going in. Yikes. Share other cancel makes videos go viral. I mean, I've heard about it, but does it actually? Oh, try it out. Little Uzi Vert is the greatest modern day rapper. I mean, Ball does not lie. Chess is a sport. Nah. Lil Pump is the best lyrical rapper. He's not? I've been arrested before. Oh God, don't expose me. Don't expose me. No, it was one time. I'm gonna go to jail again. Oh God, please, please, please. Oh, the person watching this will be a millionaire one day. Actually, no way. Oh, y'all better share. Gaming is a sport. Oh? Football is a sport? Oh? What? The person watching this will think about hitting that follow button. Actually. Oh! I act like a child. How did that not go in? I'm a savage. Classic, bougie, and ratchet. Nickelodeon over Disney. Oh, don't go in. Disney all the way. We're gonna be stuck at home forever. The person watching this is cute. you're not cute, you're actually beautiful. This is the shot right here that is gonna get me to 10 million followers. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, hit that follow button. Clorox is gonna cure the coronavirus. Paul doesn't lie. This is a really creepy photo, but what's even creepier is what I'm about to do right now. I'm about to hypnotize you to make you hallucinate and think that your room is literally shrinking. If you don't believe me, then try this out. As you can see on the screen right now, there's a moving image. What I want you to do is stare at the very center dot of this moving image. Do not keep your eyes off that moving dot. Feel free to blink if you need to, but just don't take your eyes off the dot. What I want you to do is I want you to really focus in and just stare into that center. What's gonna happen is you're gonna stare at this dot for about 10 to 15 more seconds. And after that, you're gonna look around your room and it's gonna be shrinking before your eyes. All I ask is that if this works for you, please share this video or at least share other cancels so this can go viral. All right, you ready? On the count of three, look around your room. 3, 2, 1, look around your room right now. It should be shrinking right before your eyes. And if it works for you, make sure you share this video and hit that follow for more illusions. Watch the salt. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take the salt and we're gonna pour just a little bit into my fist, just like so. We're gonna make sure it's all nice and compact. And check this out. If you take it, you can literally get that salt to vanish completely and then reappear all the way in my other hand, just like that. I sit low.
Okay, okay.
My name is Sean.
Uh-huh.
LOSHAN!
Don't leave me! Don't leave me! Wait.
I stand short.
Okay, okay.
I get this bread.
Yeah.
Okay. Short bread!
Oh, no, don't leave me! Don't leave me!
We take a pick.
Uh-huh.
I sneeze. Achoo. Pikachu!
Oh, don't leave me!
Mom, rate the magic trick. Watch the $1 bill. It's now a $20 bill.
Wow, 8 out of 10.
Let's go. Mom, rate the magic trick. Watch the deck of cards. We're going to place it inside this little card holder. You snap your fingers and it vanishes.
That's okay. 5 out of 10.
Rate the magic trick. Watch the $1 bill. It is now a full card.
That's cool. 10 out of 10.
Yes. Mom, rate the magic trick. Watch the coin. We're going to take the coin. We're going to place it in my hand like that and vanished.
You cheated. It's there.
Mom.
I bought all of my followers. Oh. Ooh, oh, oh. All of my followers bought me. Wait. That doesn't even make any sense. High school is fun. No. No, it's not. 15 minutes can actually save you 15% or more on car insurance. It was a lie? The person watching this will tag their best friends. Hey! What's up, best friends? Time travel is real. Oh, there's no way. Ooh! In that case, my parents like my TikToks. They do? My haircut looks great. Guys shouldn't wear bracelets. Oh no. Ooh. Ouch. The person watching this is gonna DM me a cake emoji. Oh? Oh, there's my Insta. Animal crackers are actually animals? Okay, okay. This video has over 100,000 shares. Oh? That's cap. Look at the number. I make the world a better place. I suck at magic. Oh god. No, I do not. I do not. I woke up 10 minutes ago. Oh, jeez. How could you tell? I'm gonna be an actor one day. Oh? Ooh. The person watching this will click share and then copy link. I bet. Say less. Iron Man is the best superhero. This better go in. This better go. Are you joking? I'll follow back a bunch of random people in the comments. I mean, if this goes in. The Teletubbies were low-key scary. Come on, man, you know that. You know they were creepy. I'm gonna be a horrible father. Aww. Well, we saw that one coming. But it's okay, because I'll never have kids anyways. That's kind of sad. Champion makes good clothes. Yeah, who would wear Champion? LeBron James is a better basketball player than Michael Jordan. No way. I'm gonna hit 13 mil today. Okay, I need this. Dang it! The person watching this will at least comment and share. Ah, this is not going in, I know it! Oh! No way! I'm gonna get an invitation to the Illuminati soon. Ah, dang it! All arcade games are rigged. Then why do I never win? This right here is a really creepy photo, but I'm about to show you something even creepier. What I'm about to do is I'm about to hypnotize you right now to make it look like your hand is moving. If you don't believe me, then try this out. As you can see on the screen, we got a moving image. What I want you to do is I want you to focus on the red dot. Keep your eyes on that red dot and do not take your eyes off of it. What's gonna happen is we're gonna stare at this dot for about 10 to 15 more seconds. You can feel free to blink. It's gonna feel kind of weird, but after this time, you're gonna look at your hand and it's gonna be moving before your eyes. Now, all I ask is that if this works for you, hit share, other, cancel, and drop a comment or follow to help make this video go viral. Are you ready? On the count of three. 3, 2, 1. Take a look at your hand right now. It should be moving right before your eyes. And if you look around, your room should be melting as well. If it worked for you, make sure you hit that share button. Drop a follow if you want. And just a reminder that merch is out now. Link in bio. I'm about to show you one of the weirdest magic tricks that you've ever seen. But first, I'm going to tape this prediction onto my chest. All right, for this magic trick to work, what I need you to do is think of any dessert. For example, ice cream or donuts. But don't pick those because that's way too obvious. You got a dessert in mind? All right, cool. Now that you got a dessert, what I need you to do is focus on the last letter of your dessert. Go ahead, think of the last letter. All right, cool. Now find that letter on the screen right now. As you can see, there's a bunch of letters. Find it on the screen. And once you've done that, memorize the color. You got it? All right, cool. Now that you got a completely random color, what I want you to do is think of any fruit that starts with that color. You got it? All right, awesome. Now that you got a fruit, I have my prediction. Like I said, if I get this right, all I ask is that you hit that follow button and share so it can go viral. All right, let's see if I got it right. Was your fruit blueberry? This image is really creepy, but I'm about to show you something even creepier. I'm about to read your mind through your phone screen. You ready? Try this out. Go ahead, think of any number from 1 to 10. You got it? Now that you got a number in mind, we're gonna mix it up a little bit. What I want you to do is add 10 to the number you're thinking of right now. Go ahead and pause if you need to. All right, cool. Now that you've added 10, what I want you to do is subtract 8 from the number you have in mind right now. All right, cool. Now that you've subtracted 8, we got a couple more steps. Go ahead and add 1 to the number that's in your head right now. All right, cool. And then we got one final step. You remember that first number you thought of? The number from 1 to 10? Subtract it from the number you have right now. All right, cool. Now that you've done all of those steps, you should have a completely random number. I'm about to read your mind. If this is the number that you're thinking of, all I ask is that you hit that follow button and share other cancel so it goes viral. Are you thinking of the number 3?